serviceable. Martha's axe looks serviceable. We're doomed. Martha's axe looks serviceable. This is ruined. More junk.
The goddess's tears still stream freely, but an aura of loving calm now permeates the soft, moist air. She looks at you with wet eyes and manages a wink before returning to her work.
Good to see you. You take care now.
Amidst a crowd of screws, bolts, and scraps of metal, the woman is manipulating a glove-like contraption fitted with 5 long metal skewers. She doesn't look up as you approach.
And what are you after? I ain't. Just so you know, it's made. She's clever, Dallas. Made these herself, for those bodyguards of hers.
She looks up.
You looking to buy something? Found it in the scrap heap not so long ago. We used to know each other back in the day, you know, Dallas and I. Never knew her to be much of a wrench head back in the day, but once she joined the Order, she started turning out all manner of oddities. Oh, I don't know. She was a sweet soul, quiet, loved her family. Always seemed strong, as I recall, but she didn't come across as no fearless military leader back then. People do change, don't they?
She nods once.
You looking to buy something? Or do you just want to waste my time with a whole lot of questions? Magic and metal, like most of Dallas's designs. Metal keeps it locked. Magic makes it work. That's all I know. For you? Hell no. Oh, worthy is exactly the right word. You know, someone who's proven himself might earn my time of day. Speaking of, you haven't. So buy or shove off.
I'm the only one with the guts.
You may yet be the one. You prove yourself again and again, and a warrior travelling the path of the one should not be collared like a pet. I suggest you see the Tinkerer. You are capable of so much more.
You don't become the one by winning just a match or two.
You were decent in the arena, but you'll have to do...
The one will arrive in time.
Thank you.
The shrine depicts Lucian the Divine, avatar of the seven gods. Once more, the statue takes you.
Stand off, stranger. Friend or foe?
She searches your face for treachery. Doesn't seem to find it.
All right then, you can pass. But I suggest you don't. I suggest you turn around and head another direction entirely. The Magisters have a Shrieker up there. It killed my friend. May have killed that Magister too. I wouldn't tangle with it alone. Fact, I wouldn't tangle with it at all. There aren't enough of us on the island to take on a Shrieker. You're welcome to try. Just count me out.
She gives you a long look.
Well then, if we're going to be friends, let me mark your map. See this place? There are others hiding there. You should join them. You're welcome. Once Gareth emerges from the keep there, he and I will join you directly. He may be interested in you. Me? Not so much. You're in the right place. But I'd find another way to proceed if I were you.
She turns her attention back along the path. You would...
It's one of those Shriekers.
Whatever it is,
march on, stranger. I'm busy killing Magisters.
Thank you. Thank you. courage in the face of danger is inspiring, my friend. Lucien guided your blows rightly.
His eyes travel from your face to your feet, then back again.
You're no magister, judging from that collar around your neck. How'd you come to be here? Name's Gareth. I'm a seeker. I can give you shelter and hope. Ah, good. Then you know us, and you know we can help you, and perhaps you can help us. I came looking for a way off the island. Getting out of here means taking a ship, a magister ship, and they're not just going to give us one out of the goodness of their hearts. I came looking for weapons, powerful ones, wicked ones. May Lucien forgive me. Weapons that will clear a path to Dallas's flagship.
Gareth looks about, scanning the horizon, then looks back at you. A moment passes.
I can't stay. You shouldn't either. What did Lucien say? Ah, yes. Evil feasts on the indolent. Get yourself to safety and soon. You'll always have a place at the Seeker's table.
You one of those Bracchus soldiers too? Should have been more careful who you went to battle for, bub.
Boo.
Left over from the days of Bracchus, I presume.
The hooded man exudes a restrained menace that near matches your own. As he raises his head, the hood falls back, revealing the gleaming bone visage of an undead.
Be not frightened of me, delicate fleshed one. There's far worse than my bite in this quagmire. Perhaps I can even offer some aid, if you've the coin. Do you desire trinkets from the ancients? For the smallest of costs, I'll tell you, barely a trifle.
With a horrific rasp of bone scraping against bone, he bows low before you.
Call me Zalaskar. Naught else concerning me is yours to ask. My business is my own, and none of it yours. I only stock the best baubles, the choicest curios. Take a look. Precious wares, are they not? Thank you.
The serenity in the eyes of the granite statue seemed to infuse the air around the shrine. This place feels like a refuge from all harm, a place where fortune favors the fleeing. For the first time in what feels like forever, you feel safe. You know this is the statue's gift. You know the feeling will not last, but you are grateful nonetheless. You feel the statue smile. You feel it embrace you. You fall into the most comfortable darkness.
I can make this work. Maybe.
Blessed am I. Grant.
Welcome, my friend. Enjoy the quiet while it lasts. I know you seek answers. I'll tell you what I can. You have spoken to a god?
Gareth stares intently, not so much at you as through you.
Yes, I see something there. But it's not for me to say. I must get you to Malady. She will know. She was imprisoned on the Lady Vengeance, one of the few of us not left to rot on the sand and sun. All the more vital we take the ship from the Magisters. Godwoken. We'd just landed on shore. Minutes later, Dallas sailed in on the Lady Vengeance, screaming like a banshee. We had no hope. Most of us were dead in the blink of an eye. She had horrors at her side. Shriekers, they call them. They still protect the harbor, firing pure death at anything that catches their eyes. The Lady Vengeance is still anchored there, too. Lucien, save us from whatever plot Dallas is concocting on it. Well, I had a plan. Gratiana told me of weapons that could counter these shriekers, purging ones that steal source from its host. I went to that armory looking for one of these wands, but Alexander's bootlickers stumbled in first. I found nothing but dust and blood. We've got to find a way to silence those shriekers. If we do that, the Lady Vengeance is ours. Freedom is ours.
You do? But that's incredible. I can only imagine what ghoul-ridden depths you braved to find one. I had no doubt. You bring me hope, sorcerer. I'll gather the other seekers and travel to shore. Meet us there as soon as you can.
Gareth's voice echoes throughout the enclave with such command, it could rouse a fawn to action.
We move, seekers. Now is the time to resist. The Lady Vengeance will be ours.
The goddess's tears still stream. The goddess's tears still stream freely.